Hi students, are you all well prepared for your exams? Just note down some of the questions in Social Studies chapter Ideas of Development. Why do different persons have different notions of development? Which of the following explanations is more important and why? A. Because people are different. Because life situations of different persons are different. Can different persons have same development goals? Life expectancy is a criteria for development. Do you agree? What would be the development goal for India? What may be development for one may not be development for the other. Comment. Do you think the country is developing? Explain this with reference to Human Development Index. Is education is only for employment? What is the purpose of education? The per capita income of Himachal Pradesh, Punjab and Bihar is 74,000, 78,000, 25,000 respectively. Do you think higher incomes can make it easier for parents to send their children to school? Is literacy is the main criteria for Human Development Report? As per Human Development Index, Sri Lanka, India, Pakistan, Myanmar and Bangladesh ranks 92, 136, 146, 149 and 146 in the Human Development Index. Interpret the data. Do you think literacy rate has any effect on infant mortality rate? Why average income is useful for comparison? It does not tell us how this income is distributed amongst people. Comment. Observe the literacy rates of the following states and union territories. HDR is published by options: government, WHO, UNDP or IFCI. Assume there are four families in a country. The average per capita income of these families is rupees 20,000. If the income of three families is rupees 16,000, 28,000 and 12,000 respectively, what is the income of the fourth family? The total income of the country divided by total population is dash income. Do the following two statements mean the same? Justify the answer. The statements are: people have different developmental goals. Statement B: people have conflicting development goals. Suppose the record shows that the average income in a country has been increasing over a period of time. From this statement, can we conclude that all sections of economy have become better? Illustrate your answer with examples. Give two examples of developing country and developed countries. Have you all noted down all the questions, students? You can write your answers in the reply box. If you have any doubts, you can contact us at 903-207-1100 or you can write to us at eduzone.in@gmail.com or you can visit our website eduzone.in. If you have any interesting questions, you can mail it to us. That question will be published in your name in our channel. All the best.